pushes right through, and he gets two frags onto Solik and the Felix as he picks up that AK now, and he's just going to keep pushing right through as he goes through. And Kenny gets dropped by Rack, but Crisby and Straven again picking up kills. Straven with a nice hat trick in the round so far, so this clearly looks like it's going to be going to MTW, so it's going to make it 15-4 coming in. But Crystal takes down Straven as he was hiding behind him the whole time. He pushes in, he takes down Crisby, he gets that bomb now, but Osiris is waiting for... Oh, what a great peek by Crystal! This is huge. MTW just took a huge turn for the worst as they went from a 4v1 to a 1v1 in just a matter of seconds. So this is going to be huge if Crystal can get this. It is now. He's going to plant the bomb. Warsick versus Crystal. And he can get this. Warsick is trying to push his way through. Crystal's going to go right behind him and he's going to get it. What a huge clutch by Crystal.
But this is going to be a mid-push as they were waiting just outside. Smiz gets dropped this. He gets dropped by NBK, who is over in the corner. He pushed out. Flashbangs are going to come in. They're going to obscure his vision a little bit. And Scream gets dropped by NBK. NBK takes on Shuxi. They're still pushing in, trying to get Mullet. Gets dropped. Uzi gets dropped.
Classified gets one, two. He gets the third one on to Volcano. That is amazing by Classified. Adren takes down the Bower. That's going to light a huge man advantage here in this round. Classified takes down Adren. That was a tree. Takes down ACK.
Beast there. Bomb Carrier is there, so it's definitely going there. CZ opens up with the frag on the JK as he was pushing up, trying to prevent them from getting inside or at least do something. But Daze pushed that shot pretty hard as he just kind of jumped into the site. And it looks like Miller's just spamming away, just trying to prevent that bomb to get planted, but that's not going to happen. Still spamming away from cages. Bower opens up on the Villanos, but Miller drops him finally as he was pushing in now. And he takes on the Devour, but he takes on Sauce, who was in pit waiting for him. He was just kind of spamming away through that. And then he finally takes on Suave, as he was just kind of doing a little ring around the Rosie there. It's now all down to CC. This is looking too good for HRG. Never mind, I'm completely wrong! And Epsilon pushing down, Cat flashes one out. Epsilon getting three kills with that eco, Rack doubling up. He gets a third one and a fourth one onto Frost and Nico. This was looking like a promising round for Epsilon as they picked up three quick kills with that eco, and now it's only down to Glaive. And he only has that USP in hand, and it's a 2v1 for him. And he's going to meet him with Rack, and Rack sprays him down.
But this is going to be a pretty good push if they can get in. Smiz takes down Existence. It was a nice headshot with AWP flashing away. Smiz takes down Apex as he pushed out. He was blind, I think. He's still pushing out, trying to hold that middle. NBK gets dropped. Smiz takes down MK. Smiz doing a great job on the very games right now, getting a nice 4K of the round. Dragons are going to be pushing down short B, and that's flashes and spray going everywhere. Smiz, 1, 2, 3, with that deagle. Fourth one. Can he get the last one? Fifth one. Oh my god, Smiz gets an amazing deagle ace.
One player remaining, one versus one. Will he watch it? Take that guy off with the spray. Amazing from also coming in to get a huge time as round win.
Crystal takes down Joker, and Crystal gets two more. That's a great hat trick from Crystal. Comes in, he gets the last one on the glaive, and that is some quick work by Crystal. He gets off an Apex, as Apex plays distance with that AK, which is a good shot. He's too close to those evils, so they are one-shot machines. Looks like Graham's going to be pushing the cat area and taking that A side. Apex gets Uzi and Shoxi, and I believe they're all pushing Lud. Takes off Scream, getting four. So that's a great round for but Bomb can get planted down at the B-Bomb site, and they are nowhere near it, actually. They've been pushing down the man. Shoxi was waiting for him over by the tree, and he gets three, and he gets the last one. Oh, my God.
Miz is trying to get his way in, but he gets taken down. And it's all down to Shox as he pushes in. He takes down MK and NBK comes in. RPK gets dropped. Shoxi going huge. And it's now down to a 1v1. And I believe Existence is the last one. Yes, he is. He's at the bottom of the banana, but Shox is running out of time. He's not going to be able to get the defuse. He gets that 4K. Good job by him, but still, the round goes to Very Game.
Coming towards here, the main day flashes and smokes, and here is Uzi. 1, 2, 3, Uzi hammering through the Norwegians, 4th frag from him. Oh, can we get the last one? No, and they will take him out, but still 4 amazing pistol frags from Uzi.